necessary, and keep your hands on the wheel at all times. Wait for the boat to come to a complete stop and mind the gap between the boat and the jetty. After Charles Hobley, a 19th century philanthropist who also lent his name to Hanya Park. In colonial times, the area was notorious as a gathering spot for secret assemblies until just a few decades ago. Hundreds of gunboats or wagons used to be moored here at any one time. This gorging bay harbour, the lifeblood of Singapore's trade. The buildings are most particularly mostly buildings where the harbour will be stored. The city village, Singapore's most ambitious conservation project, costing over 180 million Singapore dollars. It was the best ASEAN conservation effort award at the 8th ASEAN Tourism Association Awards. improvement.